When we consider a proposal, we're looking for a story that's original, that's about a big systemic issue, that's not just about politics of the moment, not about elections. It's looking at something that will have lasting value, that contributes something to what we know about that topic. And we're also looking for stories that we think can be told in a way that will have impact, that we think we can place in the mass market, mass media market in the United States. And so we're looking at it in a way we serve as a proxy for the editors who will be reviewing these pitches when the stories go out to big newspapers and magazines or broadcast outlets. Is this something they're going to be interested in? Is it presented in a way that you can tell in a paragraph or two that this is a good story? And so we, you know, we're looking for those kinds of pitches. And so one of the things we asked for in the criteria for the grants application is a short half page pitch on what the story is. Then the applicant can submit as much supplemental material as they'd like to give us additional background, but we want to know that they can actually reduce it to the fundamental elements of the story. And then we're looking at the experience that they've had. We want to see samples of their writing or their videography or their photography to get a sense of what they're capable of doing. And we look at all of that together, and then we also think about areas of our own areas of interest. And we were talking earlier about, you know, we're interested in food and water issues and conflict reporting and fragile states and HIV/AIDS. And so there are areas that we've staked out that we've already done a lot of reporting in. And in many of those areas where we've created these gateway portals, we've done reporting from maybe 6, 8, 10 spots around the world, but there might be gaps. Maybe we're missing, we haven't covered an issue in Southern South America, say. And so we might have an interest in that particular region.